see somebody? Did you hear that?
Yeah. That can't be my voice.
I think someone's having... Someone's shebang-banging. Release
that,
me!
That could be somebody, release in pain. Me! It's getting louder. At least we can confirm it's not us. Well, it's definitely not you, anyway. Oh, I saw somebody. Relay! Get back! Let's stare at them. Let them burn to death. First of all, I have to figure out how to get down, because, there we go.
Okay, not what we thought it was, thank goodness.
I just want to help you.
I didn't.
I want to come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay?
Man, that... They really need to fix these voices for kids.
He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him.
I don't want him to die. That's you.
What am I doing?
All right, I've got to get closer.
Is that close enough? Don't die.
Oh. This toggle. That made a huge difference. I'm actually not flunking this.
Sorry, little kid, you ran off too soon. We could have used you like 5 seconds ago.
I know, right?
It's okay.
Oh man, it's daytime already?
Good team, don't we, Sully?
Smile and nod, kid. Smile and nod.
The sun is rising.
Okay, Tristan.
It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. The tower. The tower's over there. That's where I need to go. What have I got to lose?
I don't know what the heck he said. This kid needs subtitles. Oh man.
See if we can do him away. Oh, never mind. Do something.
Mm-hmm. What? No, Jerry, listen to the kid. He said that way.
I know, but I didn't see him. Where is that
you
way?
You turn around. There's gonna be a gap.
Over here. Okay, yep. I see him.
I got the feeling I'm about to take that guy out.
That dude dead. Did any kid go in there? What? Oh, she gone. She gone.
Release me.
A second.
Crap.
Ain't nothing you can do.
No, it sucks.
What do you want to do, kid?
Oh, okay, we didn't have to do anything.
Boy, where you going, boy?
Boy.
I'm right here.
Boy.
Is there something you want me to do?
Boy.
Salim.
Oh, wait, send Salim. Me out so I can look around the corner for you.
Salim!
No choice. We're going straight through. Stay close, okay? Quick, help me!
Alright then.
I almost forgot how to do this right when they were shooting.
Yeah, you could have killed us both. I wonder if we have a choice to. Move. Oh! Don't get shot in the booty!
Ooh. Yo!
kill people dead. I'm sorry, I just rammed into your booty.
You wanna send me down? Never mind.
I think it stopped becoming
covert.
Stealth mission. We're just trying to get to the tower ASAP.
This ain't no recon no more. This is full on assault missions.
Woman! Doorways!
Man, we probably missing so many secrets. That's fine, I just want to get to this tower. This level's anxiety.
Yeah. I'm not a fan of this level either. I'm afraid of screwing it up, that's why. Hey man, we screwed that knife. Oh!
Hey Paul, you ever hear about my humor? I think I'm pretty sharp-witted. It was nice to meet you. Let me give you a hand.
Well, here we go.
Take it slow, lady. We'll try to get by it without being noticed.
You right now?
Yeah. You're so impatient.
I'm sorry.
Just cover your ears, kid. You don't need to hear mommy and daddy do this. Like, that's okay. Happens a lot in this country.
That kid's like, whoa, I think that was my dad.
Oh! Uh-oh. I am kicking booty.
Aw, yeah. Oh, that's why you need to pay attention to your surroundings, good sir.
Well, it was nice knowing you, kid.